So dresses, so easy. Dresses are a must for all you big busted women because you only have to think about one garment. You don't have to accessorize it with anything else. You don't have to think about what shirt you're going to wear with it. You don't have to think about anything apart from the dress. So let's see, this is quite girly because of the sleeve. And then the, I just don't know if the buttons are going to do. I'd probably wear something underneath this.
Like what?
Like a little vestie, like a little slip or something.
Yeah. That's a great piece. Yeah, that would be fantastic for interviews with a little bit of cami.
Yeah, with a bit of cami. Yeah.
Good colour, nice fabric.
But not for, I think not for me anymore. It's a bit young. I think I'm a bit old to be wearing something. It's quite girly.
It's quite soft and floaty and feminine with the shoulder detail and stuff. Yeah.
But I think it's a bit young for me now, don't you? I think I'm a bit old to wear something like this.
I don't think you're too old to wear it now. I think you could, if you put a slip underneath it, it would be fine. But I think you've worn it.
I think I've worn it to death, yeah. And I think it would be a great interview dress for women with big tits and small waist and long legs. Yeah. Porn star like me. Okay.